Release docking clamps. Clamps released. Shields up. Power to phasers and quantum torpedoes. Weapons ready. Bring us around. Ducat's bird of prey is in position. Maintain communications blackout. Nobody fires until we have our orders from Captain Sisko.
There sure are a lot of them.
That'll just make it harder for us to miss.
They're still not responding to our hails.
I think they're trying to intimidate us.
It's working. I don't believe it. The Dominion ships are turning away from the station. They're laying in a new course.
Heading.
Straight for Cardassia.
Ducat's ship is breaking formation. He's going after the Dominion fleet. Open a channel. Ducat, stop trying to be a hero. Get back to the station.
Your concern is touching, Major. But I think you misunderstand me. I'm not attacking the Dominion fleet. I'm joining it.
What are you talking about?
I'm afraid I have a confession to make, Major. For the past few months, I've been conducting secret negotiations between the Dominion and Cardassia. And as of last week, Cardassia has agreed to become part of the Dominion.
You can't be serious.
Goodbye, Major. You and I on the same side. It never seemed quite right, did it?
Lock phasers, open fire.
Too late, he's gone.
The transmitter Tain used to contact the station. Where is it?
Crawl through that hole and kind of slide your way up into the wall.
It took him over a year to modify the old life support system into a transmitter.
How did he operate it?
He wired the message and the transmission coordinates directly into the system circuitry. That way, all he had to do was connect the transmitter to the power grid and let it run.
Could the coordinates and the message be changed?
You're planning to contact the runabout.
We could activate the transporter and beam ourselves onto the ship.
And run like hell.
Re-encoding the transmitter won't be easy. We'd have to reconfigure the array one circuit at a time.
Can you do it?
Me?
I'm no engineer, neither is Mr. Worf here. You, on the other hand, my dear Mr. Garrick, are a man of many hidden talents. If you can't do it, nobody can.
It's nice to feel needed.
All prisoners assemble immediately. I repeat, all prisoners assemble immediately.
Who is that?
Deos, the mortar that runs this camp.
No talking.
Touchy. All Cardassian prisoners step forward. I am pleased to announce that hostilities between our peoples have ended. As of today, Cardassia has joined the Dominion. Therefore, you're all being sent home. Congratulations on your new status as Dominion citizens. Not you, Mr. Garrick.
Excuse me. You're staying. Well, there must be some misunderstanding. The last time I checked, I was a Cardassian.
But not a very popular one, I'm afraid. At least not with the head of the new Cardassian government.
And who would that be?
Gul Dukat.
You might ask, should we fear joining the Dominion? And I answer you, not in the least. We should embrace the opportunity. The Dominion recognizes us for what we are, the true leaders of the Alpha Quadrant. And now that we are joined together, equal partners in all endeavors, the only people with anything to fear will be our enemies.